Legendary Bob Terrell, what's your favorite tattoo on you, man?
That's a tough question, dude. Can I give you my top five? Definitely the Jimi Hendrix, Tom Renshaw did.
All right. Awesome.
16 hours in one day.
No kidding.
All with a 7 mag.
Oh my God. All right, beautiful.
My stomach, Paul Booth. Fucking ribs.
Nice.
Crazy side of
I've got a lot of stuff from Robert Hernandez, who's one of my favorite artists. I'm made in Detroit.
Awesome. Awesome, man.
It's hard to pick one.
The looks. So what's your favorite tattoo, man?
Oh, well, I like that. Actually, it's the one I'm doing next, but I kind of like this one too, because nobody has it.
All right.
There you go.
So tell me, Fede, what's your favorite tattoo on you, man? The Shige one?
Yeah. But it's still in progress. It's a little burnt.
Turn it up?
Yeah. Too much sun. Miami style.
So Vanessa, what's your favorite tattoo?
This one. This one.
Let me see. Beautiful. You, Chris, what's your favorite tattoo?
I think my favorite tattoo, maybe this one.
Ah, that's so cute. So what's your favorite tattoo, man?
Então, my favorite tattoo is the casino.
Let's see it. Hold on.
Esse é o cassino old school.
Ah, garoto. Beautiful. I'll turn it in. Beautiful. Let me see the back.
É uma tatu que deu trabalho. Foi feita em 4 sessões. E a minha favorite tattoo.
What's your favorite tattoo, man?
Off me?
Yeah.
Portrait of my son. All right. Tyrell.
Beautiful, dude. All right. So, Marcelo, what's your favorite tattoo, man?
Okay, my favorite tattoo is the symbol right here.
Yeah, man. What is this?
Okay, this is the symbol. This is the beginning of everything, the energy of creation. And around it, you have the crescent moon symbolizing introspectivity.
Are you, Troy?
What up, homie?
What's your favorite tat?
My favorite tattoo that's about to be lasered is my Jaguar man doing a triangle on the alligator man.
And you're lasering that off?
I'm fucking getting rid of this shit.
My favorite, because it's about to be gone.
What's your favorite tattoo?
Probably my chest piece.
Beautiful. I think I saw that on a magazine.
Yeah, it's been in a couple.
Yeah. Robert, what's your favorite tattoo on you?
My favorite tattoo? I'm gonna say probably this one that Cory Miller did about 94.
Wow, so it's holding up pretty well, huh?
Yeah, it is actually.
Very nice.
Free-handed that.
Free-handed?
Tattoo machine, yeah. This one, and then probably these two of my kids' names from Jack Rudy.
Yeah, cool. So Manuela, what's your favorite tattoo?
My favorite tattoo is the one that I did yesterday.
All right.
Let me show you.
Whoa, beautiful. Very nice.
My favorite tattoo is probably my severed samurai head.
All right.
I got it done by Henning, Jorgensen.
Favorite tattoo on you, man?
Definitely the one of my little baby girl here, my life.
Hold on, let me get it. All right, very nice. What's your favorite tattoo? On you.
I have so many, but for this video purpose, let's go with my bent skull on my throat.
Favorite tattoo, Punya?
This is my favorite tattoo.
Whoa. Yeah. So, Guy,
yes.
What's your favorite tattoo, man?
This is my favorite tattoo. It's my dog farting.
All right. That's cool, dude. That's a good one. So, what's your favorite tattoo on you, man?
Right now, it's my Phoenix.
Whoa, dude.
About 30 hours.
Probably my favorite are all the collaborative tattoos. I'll say the two on the backs of my legs that Jack Rudy did along with Cory Kruger and John Flew.
Awesome. So what's your favorite tattoo?
Este es mi tatuaje favorito.
Beautiful.
So Darren White, what's your favorite tattoo on you, man?
A tattoo that Jesse Smith and Electric Pig did for me.
All right.
We did a collaboration at the same time at Off the Map Tattoo.
Beautiful. What's your favorite tattoo, man?
This is my only tattoo.
Beautiful. Who's Rachel?
Rachel is my daughter. I'm looking forward now to go to the second one.
There you go, man.
My favorite tattoo is the name of my kids,
which are now buried in my sleeve. But they used to be a standalone tattoo, and I just love it.
Introspectivity. Right on, dude. So what's in a tattoo for you, man?
A little pain, a lot of buzz, and some memories.
Right on.